Hello children, EVS Chapter 5, Anita and the Honeybees, Part 1 video. This is a true story. Anita Kushwaha is a girl star. What is girl star? Girl star is a project which tells extraordinary tales of ordinary girls who have changed their life by going to school. Anita Kushwaha lives in a village called Bochaha in Muzaffarpur district in Bihar. She was born to a very poor family and wanted to go to school, but her parents did not support her for studying in school. One of the teachers in that village explained to her parents why it is important to study. The teacher told them that they would not have to pay anything up to class 8. The teacher said that it was the right of every children to go to school. What is Aati Act 2009? The Act provides the right of free and compulsory education to each child aged 6 to 14 years, so that every child has a right to free education up to class 8. And Anita also has continued her studies. After that, she started teaching to small children and selling honey to continue her studies. Then she came to know about beekeeping. There are many lychee trees in that area. She joined a course run by the government to learn about beekeeping. She managed the initial cost to buy 2 boxes for beekeeping. Later, Anita's parents helped her to Anita's business. Finally, Anita is the wholesaler of honey. Let's calculate how much money do you spend in 1 year for your studies. The first one is fees, 17,000. The second one, travel to school and back, 7,000. Third one, notebooks, 2,000. Then stationery item, 250. Uniform, 1,000. School bag, 350. Lunch box, 60. Shoes, 500. Totally 28,160. Students, you have to calculate your fee structure in page number 39. Thank you, dears.